The Cleveland Browns were down their starting quarterback and their top two running backs. And yet, they were easily able to control the game against the Denver Broncos. Veteran backup Case Keenum filled in for the injured Baker Mayfield and was able to get the offense flowing in his first start since 2019. But the star of the night was running back D'Ernest Johnson. 2 years ago, he was working on a fishing boat. Tonight, he rushed for a career-high 149 yards plus a touchdown. When I spoke to him after the game, Johnson credited his running backs coach Stump Mitchell and special teams coordinator Mike Prefer, two guys who fought for him to make this roster. And now with Nick Chubb and Kareem Hunt sidelined by injuries, the Browns know that their rushing attack is in good hands.